Laker fan here who met Bart Starr a long time ago. Tell us about it, sir.
Well, I know Bart personally. Bart Starr was in an NFL golf tournament that I worked at down in Tampa, Florida. And I drove around Willie Davis. And my wife at the time, who has since died of breast cancer, she and Cherry Starr sat and talked for 3 hours while we were out on the golf course.
Nice.
And then when Bart came in, we went and got something to eat together. We just had a great time.
And a very nice man, no doubt.
I have taken Bart around the VA hospital back in the 80s, introducing the patients. So,
yeah. Fantastic.